Hi, I'm Bevan Hall. You've just witnessed the 5-0. Make sure when you do this you have a pack of Duracell with you because you'll be getting groupie love for years. Hail press, very similar to a 50-50. It comes from the skateboarding trick called a 5-0. Basically you're going to try and balance over your back foot of your snowboard, lifting your nose up when you go across the box. Righto. On your approach you want to make sure your body's nice and centered, your board's running straight down the box. On the takeoff, you need to shift your weight from the center of your board to your back foot. Once you're locked into your press, spot the end of the box, ride it all the way out. Landing of a tail press is simple. All you need to do is shift your weight from the back foot back to the center of your board, land flat base right away. Keep your tail press on the approach, nice and straight, keep your board flat. When you take off, shift your weight to your back foot, spot the end of the rail. When you go to land it, put your weight back to the center of your board, land flat, right off. That's your 5-0 or tail press with Bevan Hall.